Wabembe wasikie.
We embrace new technology.
Electric.
Absolutely not.
I want to hear the sound of the engine at the front and the back of the car.
It's efficient, it's available, it's cheaper probably.
Oh, very nice.
Very nice.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the land of Mini Coopers. I don't have a side mirror to drive this. Woo! Oh my goodness! So this is a 1978 Mini Cooper. It's a 1275cc. That's mostly here in Kenya we say 1300cc.
A car that is so unusual compared with all the other cars around it.
They have a very big club here in Kenya called the Mini Coopers Club. Yeah, thank you so much for allowing me to drive in your car. Oh my goodness.
Very nice.
Very nice. My car is 1.3 injection, manual. This is a 1980 model, runs smoothly. A liter gives me about 12 kilometers, 13 kilometers a liter. Awesome, quicker.
Oh my God, now that's how you say your specs. Ha! That's why you're the chairman.
My Mini is a 1976 Mini, 1.3, 1300 cc's capacity. It's very fast, I love it. I've been having it since 2010.
I've been a fan of Mini Coopers from way back.
Oh, okay.
Yes, it was my first car. So I used to own the old one. Yeah. Then I upgraded to this.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yep.
A first car as a Mini Cooper?
Yep.
Oh, wow. Give me the specs of your car.
So mine is a 2005 car. Mm-hmm. It's a Mini R50.
Mm-hmm.
Red in color, as you can see.
Uh-huh.
And I love it very much.
Convinced by the way you can move your car or you can change your car from the combustion engine to electrical. Oh, oh, look at that. Wow. I hope you're seeing the face. What is mwah? Would you move from combustion engine to electric?
Absolutely
electric.
Not.
I want to hear the sound of the engine at the front and the back of the car.
Okay, so who is convinced I give them 10,000 shillings?
We are not convinced.
You are not Oh, that was a trick question. So if the government says that we are changing this in a year, what are you going to do?
We cross
you
that have to bridge when we get there.
You'll cross that bridge when you get there.
Yeah. The only thing is...
the what? The what?
We'll drive them in Uganda.
Oh, wow. Do you think that your members in the club, or even you yourself, yeah, will embrace the change about EVs, the change that is coming?
With the changing times and technology, of course, over time, things fade, right? We embrace new technology. Why? Because it's efficient, it's available, it's cheaper probably. It will be a cheaper option to run your engine.
Yeah.
And if you look at it, we are slowly getting there, even as a country. You've seen EVs, buses, trucks and all that, and it's coming in very fast.
Yeah.
So if need be, and when that time comes,
yeah,
which I'm foreseeing is it's a very near future,
yeah,
we'll have to adapt, right? Because at that moment we'll not have parts available. You won't have, maybe the mechanics that we'll use to fix these cars maybe will not be available.
Yeah.
So that time you just have to move the trends. We'll have no choice. But as long as we keep our classic look,
yeah,
and our classic cars as they are,
yeah,
I wouldn't mind personally.
Yeah.